Determiners. Demonstratives. This and that are used before singular countable nouns, while these and those are used before plural countable nouns. Examples. This is our planting ground. That dog is mine. Possessives. My, our, your, his, her, its, their are called possessives. And these are used to indicate relation of things or actions with other things or nouns. Examples. She is my sister. Your mother is coming. Quantifiers. Little. It is used before uncountable nouns and it means very less or negligible. A little. It is used before uncountable nouns and it means less amount. I had little idea what was happening in the office. The little. It is also used before uncountable nouns and it means all that is very less. The little man shook his bald head. Few. It is used before plural countable nouns and it means very less or negligible. She has few friends. A few. It is also used before plural countable nouns and it means something but less in number. Please buy a few apples. The few. It is also used before plural countable nouns and it means all that very less. The few public gardens that we have are not maintained properly. Many. It is used before plural countable nouns and it means large in number. Tom has many talents. Much. It is used before uncountable nouns and it means large in amount. I ate too much. Some. It is used before countable as well as uncountable nouns in affirmative sentences. And to express offer or request, it means less in amount or number. I got some nice presents for Christmas this year. Any. It is also used before countable as well as uncountable nouns, and it means some in number or amount. It is usually used in negative and interrogative sentences. But in affirmative sentences, it can be used along with some negative adverbials. I don't have any money. We don't have any sugar. Various and several. These both are used before plural countable nouns. Various is used for many things or persons of different types. Several is used for many things or persons of some category. On the way across the open water, they saw several dolphins. The potted plants of various sizes, each in separate boxes. Enough. It is used before both countable as well as uncountable nouns. And it means adequate in number or amount. I have taken up enough of his time. Both. It is used before countable nouns to indicate there being two in number. It is used before countable nouns to indicate there being two in number. It can also be used before uncountable nouns if they are of two types. I like them both very much. They both care a lot. Tomorrow I will tell you other kind of determiners.